Campus 101 is brought to you by International University of East Africa.
There is International University of East Africa, an excellent university.
Beautiful morning to everybody who's catching the show. Good to have you with us. My name is McCasmir. Welcome to Campus 101. Now, today I've invited a couple of friends from various universities, including International University of East Africa, Kampala University Original, and KIU. We're going to have a whole discussion. But first of all, let's get to know about them a little bit.
Hello, Urban TV. I'm Diana Tukamshaba from International University of East Africa. I'm offering HRM, that's Human Resource Management. I'm so thrilled and happy to be part of this discussion.
Hi, Campus 101. I'm Vanessa Ninsima from Kampala International University. I'm doing mass communication and I'm so excited to be part of this discussion.
Hi guys, my name is Augustine from Kampala University Original, doing computer science and information technology in my final year.
Hey, this is Semba Somon Tisoro from IUEA. I'm a finalist doing Bachelor's of Business Administration. I'm so happy to be on this discussion.
Most times, campus students always make plans, set ambitions when a new semester is starting. And today I have Augustine, I got Diana, I got Solomon and Vani. They're going to be sharing with us what they have in stock for themselves this new semester. Augustine, how are you doing?
I am great. How are you?
I'm okay. How is KU?
Kampala University is fine and everything is moving on well and wait for your
You guys haven't invited me for any event. What's happening there?
Well, we have very many events going on. Tonight we have the Ping Pong Mega Fest that is at our Luero campus, and next week we have the Talent Gala.
Okay, what is Ping Pong? Have you guys heard about Ping Pong?
Not really?
Okay, what is Ping Pong?
So Ping Pong is an event where we get our friends from the sister campuses and we meet at one campus for absolutely fun and entertainment by our own students. However, we invite our friends from other universities to be
So you're all inviting us, eh?
Yeah, you were actually very well invited.
Yeah, we all invited, yeah? But you guys, before that, me personally, I knew Ping Pong as a game. Do you know this table tennis? The other name you can use for table tennis is Ping Pong.
Any sport.
Any sport. Okay. Diana, speak to us. How is IUEA doing? How is everything here?
IUEA is great. It's really good. Everything is good. Books are okay. So far, things are moving on smoothly.
Okay, it's very, very active. I see students everywhere.
So pretty what girls and hot guys, cute guys.
I'm telling you, I don't know. By the time I leave this campus, I don't know how things will be for me. Okay, so what plans do you have for this new semester, personally?
This semester, I really want to be serious because my first year I was unserious.
You have some retakes.
I didn't get retakes, I didn't get retakes, but then my results were not impressing. 50s, and I want a first class, so.
All right, Solo, how about you? What do you plan for this semester? Are you also planning to change your results and get
Actually,
off some friends?
Mine are not that bad, but still I need to make it to the first class, and I'll make it. Yeah.
How are your results currently?
Results, actually, I'm a second class upper. So
second class upper.
So, are you sure? And she, the results.
She must be in third class, right? Okay.
So by the time I graduate, I'll be having a first class.
First class.
Yeah.
How about Vani? How is KIU, by the way?
Well, KIU is so interesting, I should say. It's interesting. It's nice. It's got a good environment. Mm.
Being a first year student, haven't you been bullied by these third years? The boys?
Not really. You go there, you have to show them you have this power in you. No one can bully you. Personally.
So what plans do you have for this new semester?
Well, this new semester, as a mass communication student, I plan on opening a blogger so that I would do online journalism, something like that. Then I'm also planning to get a part-time job. Yeah,
but it really contradicts with school. Don't you think sometimes part-time jobs contradict you with school?
No, it depends on the course you're doing, I think.
Yeah, and it depends on the timing you give yourself. The timing you give yourself, yeah.
Now, guys, I have a burning topic. I've been asking myself this question for a while. Friends, we've been discussing with friends in hostels, halls of residence. The topic is, do you believe in finding real love at campus? Can you really find the better half of you at campus? Let me start with you, Diana. Do you believe in finding real love at campus?
Honestly, in the same campus, no.
Okay.
Yeah, but in another campus, yes, because
me personally, because there are all guys are everywhere.
Me have a guy.
Yes, you have.
In another campus, in Mast.
So you don't. So
so imagine he comes here. Will you like dump him?
I think we can break up. No, like I wouldn't concentrate. I'm this kind of person. Like I can't be around my guy. You get.
No. So that's why you don't want to have a guy in the same campus.
She gives
yeah, because. You lose concentration like you see with another girl.
No, it is okay.
Very jealous. Mm. Yeah, you're in class, you've just peeped. They are giving their equations on the board, you're not clicking.
Augustine, how about you? Around. Do you believe in having a girlfriend at campus for the rest of your life?
I actually believe in love no matter where you find love from.
Sure. So for you, even if they're not from the same campus, but you don't mind having a girlfriend in the same campus, right?
There is nothing much about that. It's fine and it's normal as everything is. Eh?
Okay.
Yeah.
So, and Solo?
Yes, please. Actually, I have no problem with that. If love comes, if your lover comes, why not? Even if you're in the same class.
But I don't believe in it, guys. I do not believe in it because I believe... campus students are like high school students. I mean, the difference is that you're just upgrade to another level, but the brains are still rotating. They're a bit young, you get? You want to explore. I don't believe you can really find real love at campus because most
find.
Of really?
Yeah.
Buddy, how about really. what do you think about it?
Well, I don't believe in finding
sure.
it there. Never.
Why?
I have reasons why, but then first and foremost, I find these guys at campus, I really find them. At times I think they're below me, at times I think they're so above me, and we can never connect in that way, so I don't believe in it. Dating a guy in campus, no. He's got time to study, yes, but then he's going to also think about other girls out there. He's never settled, trust me, he's never settled. Campus guys, you guys, trust me, you want to party all the time, and then when you're partying, you're meeting different girls, and trust me,
And you girls don't want to party, you don't want to meet other guys.
No, there's no guy that you know.
Okay, so Vanny, sure. Let me ask you something. So you prefer having a guy like a working class guy?
Better.
Why? Sure. Because he's working?
Not because he's working, I can work.
Okay,
can
just
work.
Imagine a guy comes, vibes you, but he's okay, but he's not working.
He's not working.
Would you go in for that guy?
I don't mind if
he's
working
not at campus.
Not working. I don't mind. I don't
what
mind.
Do you mind
I believe
age?
In. I be, no, not even age. I believe in, not money. Let me tell you, money. We can make money some other time.
Yeah.
I don't believe in. You have money, I'm not going with you. You don't have money.
But
you know something like that.
Broke guy also.
No, but then
so,
you
but
money
let me
comes.
Ask
you, let me tell you.
Is
you work. You plan together. You plan together and make money. Money. You can make money. You can be like, let me start a business. You. Contribute, you get the little earnings you have. You as a girl, you add up and make something and it's going to blow up.
Yeah.
Okay, is your guy working? He's not working. When someone how do you survive? Yeah? How do you
he's
survive?
Not working, but
given the fact
business,
that all of you are
campus
somewhere.
He works.
Eh?
Yeah, he works.
But do you know that most
but I don't ask money from him.
Most
I
breakups
don't.
Are always at campus. That's why I'm saying I think
breakups.
You can't find real love at campus.
Yeah, because they never.
But trust me, love is everywhere. Love is everywhere.
Love is everywhere.
Yeah, you can't say you can't find love at campus. Why?
Because, you know, when you're at campus, I mean, just imagine me who goes to almost every campus. Do you know how many beautiful babes I meet
I
on
know.
You get?
It's so, up to your heart.
Yeah? All right, anything you want to add on, Augustine?
Actually, Casimir, me, I have a problem with those who say campus guys are not, you can't trust them. But, you know, I have a problem. When you look at Vanny, for example, she wants a guy who is out of campus, but she has forgotten one thing, that gentleman was one time at campus.
Yeah.
Sure.
Was exactly like that one you have.
Let me tell you, if a man wants to cheat or what, if it's unfaithful, he'll do it regardless if you're there or not.
Whether he's
whether
at
he's
campus
at
or is out of campus.
Let me tell you, okay, the thing is that me in person,
yes.
I've yes, never had it in mind, dating a campus guy, never. It has never
so crossed my all mind. The years you've been really dating somebody out.
Okay, so Diana, what are the qualities of your kind of guy?
My qualities. You're supposed to be tall.
Because you're tall.
Now Solo, how can you start
out.
Dating?
So, till Solo, do you just add what she said?
I had time of smooching, I'm bending.
Do you know what his chick just said? That in other words, she cannot date you because you're shorter than me. Yeah?
But that's not love.
Quality, you can good find English, style.
Okay, what else? Any other thing about your type of guy?
The vibe, you have to have good vibe. Like first time, yeah. These things are coming in Luga, yeah?
Okay, Bunny, how about you? What are your qualities of your kind of guy?
My qualities, I need a guy who is ambitious and a God-fearing guy. That's the first thing.
Okay. And Augustine?
Above all, I need a trustworthy woman. So, ideally, I believe the issue, the bottom line is how much you can trust that person and how much you can be really, you can really like that person. What is important is the trust. No matter where you meet.
So you don't care about the color, you don't care about the beauty, you don't care about the hips.
Anyone who comes with a lame or what?
There is another thing I have. I actually have a problem with girls with a lot of hips. I have a problem.
Diana, you're left out.
Ideally, I have a problem. No, Diana has something small.
You can work.
She can work. However, I don't believe in that because whenever I look at a lady with that, I don't believe it is natural.
Okay. Finally, let me listen to Solo. Yeah. I don't know. I'm wondering. Somebody just say they can't date people, short people like me and you. So what do you have to say?
I don't call that love. Because if you really love someone, even if he's taller than you, even if he's shorter than you, then there's no problem with that.
So what are the qualities of your kind of guy? Girl.
Me, actually. First, I need a trustworthy, respectful, those who fear God.
It's common. Everyone wants that.
Trustworthy, God-fearing.
Yeah, respectful.
Yes, respectful.
Okay, guys, I wish we just had... I wish we just had a lot of time to continue this discussion. Anyway, those who are watching us, you can go to my Facebook page, Campus101-Official. Tell us what you think. Do you believe in finding real love at campus or you don't believe in it? But otherwise, away from that, before we go for a commercial break, last weekend I asked a question to you guys. I was like, how many years do you think IUEA is celebrating this year? And this was your feedback. Tracy, you said 6 years. Atari Daphne, you said... IUA was founded in 2010, but started admitting students in 2011. That means 6 years. Skizzy Jordan, you said 6 years. Samuel, you said 6 years. Patrick Pato, 6 years. People are failing this question. Luke Barin, you said 6 years. Esther Caroline, you said 5 years. We have Ali Kiba, you said 5 years. Then we have Aliyah, 6 years. Leo Edwin, 7 years. King Spence, you said 6 years, and Nathan Goro said 5 years. So now, what we're going to do, after the break, I'm going to be telling you those that won the t-shirts from IUEA. And the question was, how many years is IUEA celebrating this year? Otherwise, let me see you after the break for more entertainment here on Campus 101 with the Campus King.
Campus 101 is brought to you by International University of East Africa.
There is International University of East Africa, an excellent university.